Hey guys, my name is Stanford and today I'll be showing you guys the KDE Connect Virtual Input Plugin. What is the Virtual Input Plugin? Well, this plugin allows you to use your mobile device as a mouse or a keyboard on your computer. Why should I use this plugin? Well, using the Virtual Input Plugin can be very convenient and save you a considerable amount of time. For example, when you're watching movies on your TV through your computer, you can use your phone as a remote at the couch instead of walking up to your computer every time you need to change something. How do I use it? First, go on your mobile device and make sure your phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network and is paired to your computer. Next, make sure you have your plugin enabled in your KDE Connect settings. Click on the Start menu and type in KDE Connect. Now click on your device. Make sure that the virtual input is checked. Then go on your device and open the KDE Connect app. Tap remote input. Now you can use the screen as a touchpad. You can move your finger on the screen to move the cursor, tap for a click, use two or three buttons for right clicks, and use the long press to drag and drop. Also, you can tap the keyboard icon for the keyboard. Or press the options menu and use the right and middle click functions. That's the virtual input plugin on KDE Connect, and thanks for watching.